If you're looking for that tug, I can only tug you like off to the side, but happy to pull you up. Tug, pull that front end down
as far as I'm going to
get. Yeah. You just get that front wheel to touch, and it's over here. Hold attention on that so I can get up the rock a little bit. Kind of fucked here. I don't want to get a gank because I'm over here trying to rescue you. I got myself in a pickle.
Yeah, dude, that'll ride you out of that. Like you it.
Can you get beside me? No, never mind. I'm kind of in the driveway now. If you can,
just
go by. Get in front of me, maybe give me a tug to run. Just the right tug might pull me that way. I don't need you getting the gate open. I'm just going to wet you, Pat. Yeah. All right, we good.
the Bajas?
They are like incredibly stiff.
Rock out, pass, up, up,
but they also have this, that extra axle.
I think more advantages than disadvantages. You can learn to drive around the disadvantages.
Absolutely.
You got it? Drag brake works sometimes, not others.
Put the truck on the bridge.
I'm gonna get behind all of them.
Yeah, right here. Come up here. Wait for this white truck. That one to get past the bridge, and then you guys can start again. Okay?
That's the spot I was worried about with the drag brake issues this truck has.
You want a good line to follow? We're gonna start from the bridge. We'll start from the bridge, guys.
Not killing it today.
No side hill ability.
No?
You can't change
I'm
the speed.
Knocking,
no side hill ability compared to what I run now.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, they're okay.
Well, yeah,
they're better than TF2 out of the box.
They're definitely
okay.
But,
not tough.
Hey, Blue Ranger's still the shit. Blue Ranger's shit. They're shit. Should have brought mine out yesterday.
This one went many, many miles, and I haven't had to work on since day I took out the box, other than spur gear I stripped out.
Tell you what, we're going to skip that part.
Watch him, watch how he does it.
He goes on the curve.
No, my